Okay, March 9th, 2019. And I came out here without the camera, and I thought, well, just in case, I want to come out here because I'm going to cover the microphone so the wind's not cutting it out. Yeah, I no longer have the shed here thanks to the winds out here. If people don't believe it's that strong, like I say, F-1 tornado took that sucker out. I got two lawnmowers and a chiller underneath the pool cover, which has got a hole in it now too from this. Had to put holes in there from the rain also. So, see the flooding out here? Lake Delmas is on the far end down there. Ooh, and now the rain's blowing up underneath here too. Cold rain. Look at this stuff, folks. Look at this. This looks like what the old days of the hillbilly heavens type. But this is all this crap because, you know, it was nice and neatly stacked inside the shed. My toolbox, cheap toolbox, but still, it was knocked over on its side. All the drawers are out and everything else out here. When the tornado picked up the shed, knocked it over and left the shed, the toolbox right there. Yeah, I just saw, I'm going to zoom in. Again, this is a Sony. It's a piece of junk. When I zoom in, half the time in the past, when I was out front, it shut off. So here I go. Looking at the rain over there. Can't really see it on the screen. I can see it with my naked eye on the top corner there. Here comes another wind. Now this is a softwood tree. See the branches from the last couple storms we've had out here. Pile out there, and here I raked all that stuff up. But yeah, that's another reason that the solar panels over here, hopefully they'll protect it there. Can't assure anything anymore. But God, talk about feeling like, and I'm not being derogatory toward the hillbillies, but talk about feeling like you're a hillbilly. Look at all this crap. Jesus. That white chair is going to get burned. Those two on the blue ones there, they're going to get burned. They got mold all through them. Ripped the upholstery and the foam inside's wet, so you got mold in them and everything else now. If it takes these things up, I swear to God, man, I don't know what to say anymore. Get that damn bulldozer out from over there and put them up inside there. Oh, we could always use that section over there. It's muddy as hell inside there. It's uneven as hell over there. But, you know, we were offered that part over there to put our stuff. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, Christ. See, I stand over here and I get wet from the cold. I don't care about wet, but it's cold rain hitting me. See, look at when I zoom in, you can see the rain going by. Oh, there goes that. That was propped in here, but it was kind of snug too, but the wind just knocked that down. See, the winds out here, if people don't understand what I'm saying about the winds being nasty, they're nasty, folks. I just got, look at all this crap out here now. That was a three-quarter inch plywood, about 18 by, no, yeah, about 18 by 18 roughly, 18 by 17. And I had it wedged in it real snug, but you know, hey, yeah. Oh, but it's just windy because we're out in the open. That's all. Don't worry about it. Go back to sleep. This is stupid as far as I'm concerned. You should never have a house exposed like this. That trailer even's got that hill up behind it. And you got trees around it in the back. And here we are sitting out in the open. A mile east and west, half a mile north and south around us. Yeah, see, I'm just waiting to go inside the house, come out here, and that cover's gone. Maybe even a lawnmower might be knocked over. I don't know how much that even come out, because I'm getting tired of this shit with this cheap-ass Sony. I will not ever own a goddamn Sony for the rest of my life if I can help it. I had a JVC. I like JVC cams. This 35mm crap that came from China Mart, of course, that's why. $300, you know, piece of trash. Don't dare zoom in and zoom out half the time. It shuts off, it changes settings all the time. The microphone cuts in and out all the time. It's a Sony! Yeah, I just want to get this out here because I come out here before and south it was real dark. I thought, oh, you know, the winds, like you just see the gusts come up here. I thought tornado. We had a tornado. Took that. So, I'm sure that's fairly unlikely. It shouldn't happen again so quickly, but, you know, it's a possibility, that's all I can say. Oh. Give it 7 minutes and I'll stop. The wind keep coming up. That tree scares me. I mean, we'll look at that stuff, you know, and over there, waiting for these big branches to come busting down. Okay, that's it, folks.